morning, guys. I'm having to be quiet because Zoe and Tyler are downstairs. Zoe's face and she didn't even know for like blooming ages. Nala, how you doing, Dougie? How you doing, Mrs. Dougie? How you doing, Mrs. Dougie? How you doing, Rachel? People always ask why I wear my socks like this. And it's basically when I've run out of socks, I steal Zoe's tiny socks.
But you're spring, give them to me.
And then I wear them like this so that when I wear like low shoes, you can't see them. Does that make yeah, let me look. They've already been stretched now.
Look how ridiculous they look. Like you dipped your foot in, like,
but I know I look ridiculous, but once I've my shoes on, you can't see them. So it's all good. Don't worry, I'll buy you, I owe you one pair of socks. Okay? Now, I bought a new t-shirt in here somewhere the other day. Bought three new hoodies. I just thought, you know what I don't have? Like, wait, did I buy two new? Oh no, I bought a new bag. Yay! How did I even forget about that? Also, I think I'm gonna be able to tell you guys the secret thing on Saturday or Sunday. I might be able to tell you, but not show you. And then I'll be able to show you another time. But I ordered this, which is like a little bit aided towards the secret thing. And it's not like a film or anything before you go asking. But these are Filmmaker wireless microphone. So you know when you're in a proper studio and you have like a clip-on microphone, I just thought my vlog audio is good, but if I'm like walking around or if I'm doing a collab and I like run away because it's a challenge or something, then the audio goes a lot worse. So I bought a clip-on microphone, and obviously I'll make it so you can't see the microphone, don't worry. Just to test out, see whether it makes it better in my videos. And this was like, Rode is what I use at the moment. I love Rode audio stuff. Apparently this is really, really good, and it was like half the price of some of the other ones. So I'm really, really excited to try that out. I actually need to go to London in like 20 minutes. I need to leave, and so does Tyler. Tyler, we need to leave soon, man.
Don't ever yell at me.
I didn't. Tyler's definitely ready. Look at the time. I have to be in a meeting in London at 1. Tyler and I have departed. He has gone that away to go and get the tube to go, or actually I might as well walk. He is going to go and film with some other UK peeps, and I am off to my meeting with...
Oh, there's a little doggy. Hey, mister.
Oh, sorry. Little doggy. I should just start bringing Nala into London. I mean, she'd probably get really, really excited and want to play with everybody in the train station. And also, the thing with pugs, because they're like, I don't know, people think they're quite cute. Some people don't, some people hate pugs, but a lot of people think they're really, really cute. Everybody wants to stroke and play with the pug. So like, if I brought Nala here now, the amount of people that would stop and be like, can I stroke your dog, can I play with your dog? So it does take a lot longer to get around if we've got a pug. So what I end up usually doing is carrying her around when it gets really busy. Otherwise, everyone just stops to play with her. I've got a guy waiting for me over here to drive me to my meeting, so I will catch you after. Hopefully I'm gonna get about 15 minutes before I get into my meeting so that I can grab a coffee, or actually no, I can't drink coffee anymore. So that I can grab like a smoothie or something, hopefully. And then afterwards, after the meeting, got a really, really fun day with my dad, so we're gonna have some fun.
Have a lovely day.
Thank you.
Ooh. Everything?
Yeah.
Right.
Just found out that my meeting's been put back half an hour, which is amazing, because now it means that me and Dad can go for some lunch.
Sushi for lunch. Look how good this looks.
Dad and I have finished up a meeting, and we are currently shopping with Selfridges.
Look at these. I'm sorry, there's designer, but this is like Willy Wonka This is like Willy Wonka's. Like, look at this. Do I just look good?
Like, not really.
What are they? Is each one unique?
They don't even fit on your head right. They hurt. Oh my gosh. Ow!
So we're currently sock shopping and boxer shopping.
Why have all the mannequins got ice creams on their heads? I don't get it. Like, what is that about? What the hell?
Court, there is a Humana Martinez on the station. Please follow.
London is so busy. Oh my, why is it focused on other people's faces? Focus on my face. It is so busy. Oh my, Dad, how do you do this every day?
You get used to it, it's a mission.
This is insane. It doesn't even look that busy in my camera, but look. It's like crazy. Right, I need to get a ticket. We've had a successful day shopping.
Dad's got some bags.
I need to get a ticket.
We got her. Hey.
We are finally back from London, and of course, as usual, I'm eating more. I just got myself some hench, like, sausage thing from the station, and these guys have got a Wagamama takeaway, and we've got both the little puggies here. Buzz, you sniffing her bum? I caught you.
Good boy.
Guys, they've finally fallen asleep. Look how cute Buzz looks. And Nala's over here.
She looks
dead.
Look how cute I look.
Look how cute I look.
Abby, look how cute look how cute I look.
Sorry, Zoe, so stop cute. Farting, please.
Yeah, Zoe keeps on farting. There was a fart God. In Zoe's vlog yesterday that I pretended was me. It was
I
actually
know, let's
her.
Do a challenge. Find the fart.
What?
Please give Poppy
what
do
it. What do you
mean?
Wait, where's that fart?
In the vlog.
Fart? 1 minute. Hello, Mr. Fart.
Guys, I think I found the fart.
Sean, have you found the fart? I found it. Find the fart challenge. That's going to be... Find the vlog. Everybody find the vlog.
Find the fart in Zoe's vlog.
That's going to be the title. It's going to be called Find the Fart Challenge and you like...
Someone please fart.
What?
Zoe, do a fart.
It's you that's got the farty bottom right now, which is actually a change because it's usually me. To be fair,
I'm back at home and about to get into bed, and I completely forgot to tell you guys something earlier. And I haven't even told Zoe yet, actually. Whilst I was having lunch with Dad, some guy came up and tried to like mug me or like pickpocket me, kind of thing. Yeah, it was really, really weird.
Where?
When I was having lunch with Dad, we were in some like sushi place earlier on, and there was a guy like walking around the tables, and he looked a little bit suspicious. Like he looked like he was trying to look, like he was looking for friends, but kind of couldn't see them. And he was like looking around, and I was like, "What is he doing? Like, if he'd seen his friends, he would have seen them by now." And he had two bits of newspaper in his hand. I'm like, pass that cookie bag. Is there a cookie in it?
Yeah, there is. Because I'm saving it.
okay, this bit of paper over here. Just putting a top and trousers on, so that I can explain what I mean with that being too naked. So we had this bit of newspaper, and he was like looking around at all the tables, and I was like, he's not selling that newspaper because it's not.
Well, so he
paper.
Just walked in with a newspaper?
Yeah, but like bits of a newspaper, not a newspaper. And he was like looking around the tables, like really confused, like looking at everyone like this and stuff. And then he comes over to the table, and I'm sitting up here, and he was like that, and he like put it in front of me, and I went, no, I don't want anything, I don't want it. And I looked down, it wasn't a proper newspaper. And then he was like this, and he was like putting the newspaper down. And underneath the newspaper, he grabbed my phone and my wallet like this.
No.
As if he was trying to sell me the newspaper. I knew it wasn't for sale. And I grabbed his wrist and grabbed my stuff out of his hand and like pushed him away. My dad was like, what? And I was like, he just tried to rob my wallet and my mobile. My wallet was on top of my
mobile. Did you
not
tell anyone in the restaurant?
Yeah, no, I said to the restaurant, kick that guy out now.
And don't let him back in?
Yeah. And they were like, well, we didn't even realise. We thought he was looking for a friend. And he literally went like this, and went like that, and I just grabbed his wrist.
Oh my God! What if you didn't notice? You're like normally the most oblivious person.
Yeah, none of that. So if anybody ever comes up in a restaurant trying to like give you something over the table, watch your
You should
stuff.
Have gone to the police.
I know, Dad said to me,
Because he's then just going to go off somewhere else and do the same thing.
I know. That's
and you would have had such a good description of him.
I know. That's why I'm warning everyone in these videos now. Never let that happen to you, okay, guys? But...
grab that man's wrist.
If I was bigger, imagine if I'd been working out for like 6 months or something.
Or if you were just angry that day.
Imagine if I just grabbed him.
That's not in your nature, but that doesn't mean to say...
like, I would easily...
That doesn't mean to say it's not in anyone's nature.
That's what I'm saying. I said to Dad, he's lucky he didn't do that to somebody who wasn't like... up for a fight or something. Yeah. Because he was like skinny and scrawny, he was like a lot smaller than me. I could have easily just thrown him to the floor and like been like, what the hell are you doing? But I just grabbed his wrist. So yeah, nearly kind of got pickpocketed. Is that pickpocketing? Stealing off
stealing,
the table?
Pickpocket. It's not really a pickpocket.
Like, it wasn't from my pocket, but it was like off of the table in front of me. But I hope you guys understand what I mean. So if somebody's ever doing that to you, don't let it happen. Don't let anybody ever put anything. Like, sometimes I've heard of stories like fake waiters or waitresses, and they'll try and give a menu to you when you're sitting down, but they're not wearing the right clothes, and then they put the menu in front of your phone and take your phone underneath. Don't let that happen. Oh my gosh. Anyways, it ended out all right. And that is the moral of the story. Don't get pickpocketed. Grab their wrist.
Don't get pickpocketed. Sometimes they're too smart, though.
Like, not today.
Next luck, better time. Next luck, better time.
There we go. Moral of the story. But yeah, right. I'm going to take back off these clothes now and get back into bed and go to sleep. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I didn't really film much shopping with my dad because basically I always explain what I do at the end of the day recently. These vlogs in the last week have been rubbish. But tomorrow, I think I can tell you about the secret thing tomorrow. I think I can. I think it's tomorrow. I don't know if I can show you, but I can tell you. I've got the gym at 9 o'clock in the morning tomorrow, so I will catch you tomorrow. I'm super excited to get this exciting thing off of my chest. It's not gonna be ready for like quite a while. I don't really wanna give too much away. I'll explain tomorrow's video. But yeah, I beat up a burglar today. That's literally the opposite of what happened. It wasn't a burglar and I didn't beat him up. Oh my gosh, right.
Exaggerate life, you do.
Guys, title of this video, I killed a burglar. Literally a burglar, did I break into the house and I killed him. Anyways, I will catch you in tomorrow's video. I can't even put this on my head.
My phone died and I don't have a plot.
Unlucky, I've got two chargers over here and you can't have one. I will catch you tomorrow. Catch you on the flip-flop. Catch you on the flip-flop. Cool! Oh, give the video a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Give it a big old thumbs up. That's disgusting.
Bumhole.
Why would you say shitty poo? Surely poo is pretty pooey.
Willy. Fart.
You farted in my vlog yesterday.
That wasn't me.
It was you, Zoe, farting in yesterday's video.
I would be the first one to admit if it was, because it was a pretty impressive sound.
Right, I'm going to end it. Good night.
La, 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 la. La,
I want to film you, but you've just got a bra on, so I'm not going to. If only you could see Zoe right now. Guys, this is what I have to deal with. This is what I have to deal with.
What love got to do, got to do. What love.
Right, I'll catch you tomorrow. Catch you on the flippity flop side. Good night.